Well, my past month has been hell. So, where to begin with this update video? Probably at the beginning. My extended hiatus really began on November when my power kept going out. This wasn't a case of one or two one or two power cuts in, a few weeks at least. This was like double digits. I'm pretty sure I counted 11 power cuts in the span of 3 weeks. That was problem number one overall. Problem number two was that I got too invested in watching the election results in the US. I just wanted to watch the world burn again. I guess I'll settle for Trump throwing a fit in the courts and refusing to accept the result. During that time, I did get some videos made. Off the top of my head, I can think of three Dragon Quest videos that I've got uploaded ready to go out, which will be going out starting, today, since we are now in December. But I got lucky because we had the issues with the power. I've had issues with my recording setup again. And then my gaming setup died. My gaming laptop died. My recording laptop died. The laptop I've had for 4 years died. It had a 1050 in it. So it's a pretty good piece of kit. And it lasted 4 years. I don't know if it was the use of my well, I don't know if it was the power going out or if it was due to my just due to it being old and me playing Battlefront 2 and Empire at War and what was the other one? Oh, Lego Star Wars 3. All within the span of 2 weeks. But yeah, that's been my. That was basically the death of that. And there would be some sort of footage right now of probably Super Mario 35 or Tetris 99 or hell, even Hyrule Warriors: Age of Calamity. Such a good game. But, as I found out only hours ago, the laptop that I... No, not the laptop. The power situation got a little more complicated because even though it should work, my switch won't. My switch won't work when it's set up to play. Like it turns on, it charges up when I'm not playing it, but for like recording or powering it through the TV even, I play my new surge protector. Yes, I had to get a new surge protector because of the power cuts. So, yeah. Hopefully I can figure out a way to deal with that this week, because I want to get Dragon Quest 2 done this month. I want to at least get it recorded this week. I don't see why I can't, honestly. On top of that, I've got Yakuza 0. I swear I'm going to get back on that now. Jesus Christ. Oh, by the way, I was still editing those files, like the Yakuza stuff, before the laptop died. But luckily only the motherboard is kaput, so right now I'm using my laptop's hard drive in a PC, like a proper PC with a 1060 in it, and a water-cooled i5 series chip. So, yeah, I'm actually using a proper PC for once. So, Dragon Quest 2 and Yakuza are my priorities before Christmas, and then at Christmas, or just before Christmas, depending on Dragon Quest 2, Animal Crossing, because I have still yet to record all of August, all of September, all of October, all of November, and by the time that I get to it, most of December. Oh boy, so much to do for that. So that's going to be a few days of chaos. And of course I've got Christmas ahead, so yeah, shit's rough this time. Good news is that my well, as you can tell, everything's working. I think we might be getting someone in to look at the internet soon. That'd be nice. I mean, it's going okay now because it's the middle of the night and no one else is awake, but I mean, like, you know, out of the power cuts and with the weather being as it is in the UK and the fact that we've had lockdown, we've just been stuck with kind of half shitty internet during the daytime. Not that that stopped me. I always win, motherfuckers. But anyway, I hope that this audio comes out alright. I really hope that it comes out alright. Because this video is the first test that I've had in terms of recording, and oh boy, what a way to start. So yeah, that was my November and my plans for December. I'm just waiting because any fucking day now, there's gonna be a clip on YouTube, just a video on YouTube thrown up there by Sakurai himself. I really, really just, oh my god. I'm not looking forward to it. But anyway, see you guys later today, because this is going up in the morning slot. Yeah, see you later today for Dragon Quest 2 from like a month ago. Oh, fuck. Why me?